friend's university this year. And that's a through ball. He's on. And Ozark FC taking the lead here in the 13th minute. A long ball played through. Defense really out of position there, Blake. And that center attacker, that number 11, Matheus Alves, turns the defense this way and that way. Mark Weir comes out, and he's beat. Goal left wide open. Easy tap-in for Ozark FC. And Ozark FC here again in the 13th minute. Save, unfortunately, three PKs stacked against him. Not much he could do. I'll tell you what, that's a goal way out there, really way out there. Probably 25 yards out. That's number 11 with his second goal of the night in the 66th minute. Taking it 2-4, that's 11.